In today's tutorial video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix Messenger sound problem. If you're facing a problem in Messenger that you are not able to, whenever you receive a message or call on Messenger, there is no sound. To fix this problem, you can head over to the Messenger first. From here, you can tap on the three lines on the top left of the screen and head over to settings. Here you can check if the sound and notifications is turned on. Tap on sound and notifications and make sure that this option is toggled on. You can also try switching the ringtone. The next thing you can try out is head over to the settings of your phone and search for notification and head over to app notification. Now here you'll need to search for Messenger. Tap open the Messenger settings and make sure that the notification is turned on. If you scroll down, you'll see an option for chats and calls. Make sure that the sound option is also turned on for calls and also for chats. If this does not fix the problem, you can try to offload the Messenger application. Tap and hold on the Messenger application and then head over to App Info. Now from here, you can tap on Clear Data and clear the cache. What this does is fixes any kinds of bugs that are causing the problem. So after you do these steps, your Messenger sound problem should be fixed.